Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
What is that, Shane?
Kujit's tomb.
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time.
All right.
So let's make this quick.
Yes. Got that helmet, huh? Let's go, bro!
For trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Yeah, I'm about to fuck you up, that's the difference. Uh-oh.
Oh, a quick one!
You'll die like the rat you are!
Oh, that's bullshit! That's bullshit! I've never had a fight there!
Barely noticed!
Stimpy, I will burn!
Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your threats!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
No, you can't!
Yeah. We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Man, that was intense.
Look inside. Oh, you found something.
Is that in the trailer? Much better, BD1.
Sluggish! You coward! Finally a scratch!
Stem.
Feels good.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
If it ain't like the Empire, I mean, you ain't expecting anything friendly. I thought I made that. I thought I about fucking world starred.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I imagined.
And Vader!
But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Later, Cal. Please.
So next, maybe...
Here we go. Zepho.
I got another stimulant I'm gonna get at Zepho.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Mugano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
It's crazy, man.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Keep running this way, get some shortcuts. I fucked that up.
Stim BD.
Hey, what?
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Here, BD. Back to normal.
Saws. I need to get to the saws.
Hey,
yeah, I forgot they had blades.
Jedi's on the move. He's blocking. So fast. We're alone now, Jedi.
Now I'm alone.
Get back here.
Can't even go back down low. Outside.
Got some fancy moves, huh?
Supposed to take? I got it mixed up.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers, everything.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off-record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere.
Hold it.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi...
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
Right. I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we have been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I... See Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
What? That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. It means a lot. I never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal. Let's talk later, Cal.
All right. Oh, I like that backflip. I actually might go back.
weak, BD.
Oh, great timing. The one open.
Stim, BD.
Want to come over here?
Thank you.
intruder! You don't have real power! Stop him from moving! Strike him! He shakes his spear! I shall not be denied! This pain means nothing! Death is coming for you!
Another step! Toss me one, BD!
Solid blow! Stop him from moving! He mends his wounds! Stop him! Your defeat is assured! Kill the outsider! It's time to end him! You'll have to try harder!
Bastards. I forgot how tough they were.
That's not opening.
Lightsaber is ready to fuck.
Fight.
I think I did that off camera.
You lack conviction.
Come, brothers, join me!
Hey, better, better, hey, better, better, hey, better, 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 hey, better, 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 better.
Stand against us!
Thorsten!
You cannot defeat our...
I won't fail you, brothers! No outsider can beat us!
I don't think Fox about that.
It's climbable, but not without equipment.
Uh-oh.
Die! You'll rot in the swamps!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
That may be something I do off camera, guys. Like, I may just, like, run around and get some stems.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars.
What?
Who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
What's this?
Zombies?
Good job, BD.
Fucking zombie, what do you mean, what is this? Huh.
More undead!
Leave this place.
Chance to live.
BD.
I guess we're Sam Brand up like them. I rhymed.
You will pay for their death.
I didn't do shit!
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. You better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
That is enough.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
I'll break your guard, and you. Shake in fear. Stop him from moving. You can't win, outsider. Stand before us.
Well, I would be if you wouldn't have knocked me down like a prick.
You cannot escape the night, brother.
I can. I will.
Don't lose sight of him. End him.
I told you I'd touch you.
Stim, BD.
Someone was hunted here.
Advance on him! Stand and fight me!
Get over here!
Anybody else want some? Beat your dick off both hands, bro. Beat your dick off both hands. Ah. Bitch. To get up close,
turn back, Jedi.
Now, fuck you.
Jedi.
BD, Stim!
Got something?
Analyze away, buddy.
An example.
Lovely. That's species.
This must be where the Knight Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate? I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's greased.
probably go to 2:30, 3 o'clock.
Like that backflip.
So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here?
Another wooden object I can't cut.
Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Help, BD!
God.
I need some help.
There are so many.
Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Something.
Wait, what?
Vengeance for my sister.
BD. Got something?
Ew, it looks like it's bleeding. Okay, it is.
Very nice. When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
Um. Okay, I don't think that was the right way I was at earlier. Sound friendly. They don't look friendly. There's like an owl and a pterodactyl had sex.
That thing looks like trouble. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Nice job.
Only death awaits you here.
That's about anywhere, sister. Fuck! Back up there, dude.
I need some help.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Hide inside. I did about one shot that. Fuck me! I missed the save point. Oh, cool, let me have it.
I need help.
Pussy.
I think it's gone.
Giant chicken shit. Spider Jedi, Spider Jedi does whatever a Spider Jedi does.
Strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Should not be pretty high in the food chain by now.